Dodging the rusher. He'll take 10 and he'll take a whole lot more over the top and into the red zone.
He gets fired up when he's hit, fired up when he makes a play. Got a lot of emotion going. That's what you like that out of your quarterback.
I mentioned he was a sprinter. Didn't know he had the high jump in his repertoire as well.
Let's see. Safety is going to say, I'm going to put my head down here. And when he goes to put his head down, it's a full-on hurdle. A nice job by Collins.